December 2019, we had come here on consultative forum with the Kumbosu stakeholders. In that meeting, we were able to form an assembly, that is Citizens Peace, Conflict and Resolution Assembly, that is going to be manned and owned by the people themselves. So this is a run-up to that event. What we did today basically is to teach them some effective conflict management strategies and some techniques that they can use when resolving issues that has to do with the conflict or peace or anything that may be a threat to their survival.